Retail price? Woo! $3,468. Bradley. Wow. Hi, Bradley. What's going on? Drew, I need your help. I can't help you, buddy. I'm only here to host. I can't. I don't know any of the prices. I can't give hints, but I can send you good vibes.
We'll take it. Thank you,
George. What do we got for Bradley?
What's the back of your shirt say? I can't see that. It says I'm driving my GMA's old car. Well, let's fix that, huh? What do you say? With a brand new SUV. It's the 2023 Nissan Rogue SV, featuring a 1.5-liter engine, continuously variable transmission, front-wheel drive, chrome rear bumper protector, splash guards, plus emergency road kit. It's the Nissan Rogue!
So you're standing on the first number, which is a 3. Let's put a 3 up there, please. The game is called Pathfinder. So what you're going to do is you're going to walk a path to give us the right price. All the numbers in the price are connected. So after the 3, we have a 0 to your left, a 2 in front of you, a 4 to your right, or the 1 right behind you. Now, after that one, the next numbers are connected after that one. Next number is connected to that one. No diagonals, just sideways and forwards. But that's how you figure out the price. Okay. Give us the price. Now, if you make a mistake, we can give you a do-over, but only if you know some prices over here by good old Rachel, who really does a great job of sneaking across the stage. we got walkie-talkies, a flat iron, and a dehydrator. Please don't let it all come down to the flat iron. Yeah. George, tell us all about them, please.
All right, here we go. First up, these are cool. These two-way walkie-talkies have a 35-mile range. This tourmaline ceramic flat iron has a beveled plate design for versatile heat styling. And then finally, make dried fruit, beef jerky, and more with this food dehydrator.
After the 3, is it a 0, 2, 4, or a 1? Just step on the number.
0. I feel 2.
2?
Do
a
2.
No, back to the 3. Back to the 3, Bradley. Do you want to choose the walkie-talkies, the flat iron, or the dehydrator to start with?
Walkie-talkies.
Walkie-talkies. $45 or $100 for the pair?
I'm hoping $100.
$100. Here we go. Yes. So it wasn't the 2. Okay. Is it the 0, the 4, or the 1?
0. Okay.
0?
I'm going 0.
Yes. Three numbers to go. You have 2 do-overs. Now, the next number, you only have 3 to choose from. The 6 behind you, the 9 to your left, or the 7 in front of you, and the next 2 numbers are after that one.
Okay. Six?
Six? No, back to the 0. You want to go with the flat iron or the dehydrator?
Let's go flat iron.
Flat iron, $189 or $250?
$189. I'm saying $189.
$189.
Yes. Come on! Thank you.
So it wasn't a 6, 9 or a 7? He goes with a 7? Yes!
Come on!
You're still in good shape. 30,700 something. You have 2 numbers to go. You only have 1 do-over left. And this one is kind of good because you only have 3 numbers to choose from. 5, 9, or 2, that's your chance to win the car.
Okay.
And that's if you know the price of the dehydrator. 2? No. Back to the 7. It's going to be the 5 or the 9, but to be able to pick a 5 or a 9, you have to know the price of the dehydrator. 70 or 120?
120.
120.
120. Come on.
People were 91.
Plus.
I'm so sorry.
Appreciate it. Thank you.
You got a $3,500 sewing machine. We got more pricing games coming up in the second half of The Price is Right. Don't go away.